Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, God has a purpose for your life. You have not chosen me, but I have chosen you and ordained you that you should go and bring forth fruit, and that your fruit should remain, that whatsoever ye shall ask the Father in my name, he may give it you. John 15:16. It doesn't take a lot of people to bring change. In fact, too many people can get in the way. Gideon chose 32,000 men to fight, but God only needed 300. He doesn't care how many can be counted. He only cares how many can be counted on. The truth is, your life could be messed up because too many people are telling you what to do. Don't listen to them. Get down before God and ask Him to speak to you. He'll give you the word you need. God doesn't need a crowd. He just needs someone who will listen and obey. If He wants to start a nation, He'll give hope and vision to Abraham. If He wants to bring down an Egyptian Pharaoh, He'll reach into the bulrushes and pull out a Moses. When He wants a lineage for His son, He'll go into the red light district and find a Rahab. He's just looking for a willing heart. F.L. Walters loved to say, "My God doesn't sponsor no flops." Don't spend your life trying to be ordinary. Don't try to fit in somebody else's expectations. God has an agenda for you. The thought of today: the reason God has brought you through so much is because He has a higher plan and a purpose for your life. Get into His presence today and ask Him all about it. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.